cornstarch and a tray. See what I added the tray. Let's get started. First, we have to put the cornstarch in the tray. Oh, just a half. Okay. You don't need that much. First, we need to pour the water inside, to make a batter, not so liquid, not so solid. Otherwise, it will become like something like so much like that. Ooh. It's so hard to mix it, guys. You see, it's like glue. It becomes gooey. It's so hard to mix. Guys, this is the proper consistency. It's like this. Now our batter is ready with this gooey consistency. Now this is the fun part. Now this thingy which is so real hard. You just have to... Yes. See? Wow, see that? Squeeze the batter, make a ball. Now where are you? It's becoming liquid. Oh my, it's becoming liquid. When we squeeze it, water traps in starch molecules. When we release it, water comes out and it becomes liquid. Okay guys, that's all for today. If you like this video, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Oh, bye bye. My hands are like I touched no just now. Goodbye. Bye.